The new crosswalk at Texas State University on Sesame Drive is causing quite a stir for both motorists and pedestrians. Traffic is getting worse by the day due to motorists' inability to understand the new crosswalk lights. Many students share their opinions over the matter, both being for and against the crosswalk's implementation.
As a student, I really like it. It's pretty convenient. I can just cross the street. It's a lot more convenient than going like backwards, like that way. But as a driver, it causes a lot of congestion on SESM, and so as a driver it's a little frustrating.
Although the crosswalk was set up to help students cross the road, the conditions on SESM Drive are causing more of a problem for motorists, which endanger students who cross. Student Danielle Ortiz believes that the traffic and her safety could improve if drivers would pay more attention and if road conditions got better.
I think that it would be safer if it wasn't under construction, because there's so much traffic that cars sometimes don't pay attention.
While students feel like this crosswalk is a danger, other students like Taylor Thielander feel like this crosswalk is more safe than it used to be.
No, honestly, it works pretty well. The timing's pretty great. It allows for both traffic to move through and pedestrians to cross. So I think right now it's doing a pretty good job.
For Studio A, I'm Stephen Hepburn.